And this group of major losers did not just ruthlessly attack me, my family, and everyone who questioned their lies. They tried to divide our country, to poison the national debate, and to tear up the fabric of our great democracy, the greatest anywhere in the world.
Here from the old Razzle.
Of ISIS. He's the founder of ISIS. Razzle. He's the founder. He founded ISIS.
With lots of flash in it and the reaction. Passionate
we want to build a wall. We need the wall.
And Mexico will pay for the wall. Throw them the hell out of here. Am I allowed to rip that whistle out of the mouth? And rip
how them? Can they see with sequins in their eyes? What if your hinges all are rusting? What if, in fact, you're just disgusting? Razzle dazzle them. And they'll never catch wise.
By the way, their ratings dropped through the floor last night. Did you see that?
Give them the old razzle dazzle.
Say it, please.
Yes, I believe it is.
Thank you.
Give them a show that's so splendiferous. Row after row with row vociferous.
Our movement took on the political establishment. The corrupt media, and it's never been more corrupt than it is today.
How can they hear the truth above the roar?
But we have some bad hombres here, and we're gonna get them out.
They'll never know you're just a bagel.
She's crooked Hillary, don't you understand that? This is one of the most crooked politicians in history.
Obama is a Muslim. He's a terrorist. Nobody will ever tell me different. Do I have proof? No. Do I have articles? No.
I love the old days. You know what they used to do to guys like that when they were in a place like this? They'd be carried out on a stretcher, guys.
I'd rather have a puppet as president of
no
the United
puppet.
States.
No puppet.
And it's pretty clear.
You're the puppet.
Everyone loves the big bamboos of the...
Racism. The least racist person. In fact, we did very well relative to other people running as a Republican.
Quiet.
Quiet.
Stun and stagger them. When you're in trouble,
go to the meeting. Do you want to set up the meeting? Are they friends of yours?
No, but I set up
the meeting.
I know some of them.
Let's go set up a meeting. I would love to meet with the Republicans. I think it's great.
I could stand in the middle of this meeting and shoot somebody, and I wouldn't lose any voters.
Murder. Razzle dazzle them.